some SOB decided that they're going to break my window, get in and steal something, and then didn't even steal anything. So now I have a brand new window for nothing. You know? Make matters worse, a piece of glass fell in the door mechanism and jammed the door so the door would stay open. So it took me 2.5 hours to tear this apart, get a little sliver of glass out so I could close the door back together. But I'm going to put a piece of temporary plastic. I had a trash bag that didn't work. So once the box is clear, clear vinyl covering, like what you get for your tablecloth covers. Just starting to line it up where it needs to go. I picked this because it's crystal clear and it is much more rigid than the plastic bag. Got a permanent marker to go through. I'm going to mark or I'm going to cut it. Then I just want to sit down and cut it. Nice and rigid. Sharp knife or scissors.
Thank you.
have a perfectly crystal clear side window that hopefully won't make too much noise, but won't flutter too bad going down the road. Cost $3. Tape was an expensive part. So I think that's probably one of the better ways of putting a temporary piece of plastic on a broken side window.